me your name into this little device I got with the little red light on it?
She's right here.
Oh, is she?
Can't you feel the tension?
Feel
it's
how
heavy.
Thick it is?
Yeah, it's heavy right here.
Can you tell me your name?
Hello.
Once for yes, twice for no. Can you tell me your name? Either that or something else here that she didn't come in here.
I think it's something else. It's too heavy.
I want to know how you feel standing right here.
I got lightheaded.
How do you feel, dude?
It's getting hot right here, yeah.
It's hotter here.
It's not heat, though.
Is this a little girl I was talking to?
No.
Nope. Is this the shadow that people have been seeing up here? Once for yes, twice for no. No? Are you a male? Once for yes, twice for no. I've been a yes, he only pegged the needle once. Did you work here? Once for yes, please, twice for no. You did work here.
It's like a whirlwind.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's like a strobe light in here.
So we're all video recording you, sorry.
Alright, I've been on camera before. Can you tell me in this little recorder, I can hear your voice later when I listen back at this. Can you tell me your name into here?
It's hot.
It's not that. It's not what I'm feeling.
What are you feeling?
There's so many people right here.
I'm trying to contact you.
It's a heavy feeling.
It's way heavy. I'm not even sweating. That's what I'm not. I don't feel
I'm
it. I feel.
Too.
Yeah, it is.
You
want to
go
that way to something? Yeah, I'll go up there.
Okay. Well, this is
not
over there. I've been at this
part. Do they still use this temple?
Like them to. You know, I have to warn
yeah, we didn't get to come up here last time.
Put your flashlights down because there's a stage that you step down from and everybody trips and falls.
Right there. So can you come over here with your light? For some reason, it's not working.
Oh, no, I got to be in here. I love this room.
So, there you are. Thank you so much for doing that. This is dark in here.
This is where I get most of the activity.
Okay. So, does anybody know any history in this place?
Last time we were in here, I chased a bat for like an hour. So I wasn't listening. We got to go up there. I think I found the bat like right here. And I was like.
I hope not.
No, you don't come in here because it's scary.
Oh, you have no wonder why it wasn't working. It was facing me.
Does it scare you because the Masons used to meet here? Oops.
Okay, let's try this again. Switch it around. I feel like a dummy.
It does.
Come on.
Will you sit down with me? You answered my question before I asked it.
There we go. Okay.
That was awesome.
Are you scared? If you're scared, light it up solid again. No, make it stay on. She's scared to be in here.
You want to leave?
You want us to leave this room once for yes?
We can go.
Twice for no. You want to leave this room? Can you answer me?
Watch.
Yes? Needle only went once.
Okay, then we can go.
I'll take you out of here.
There's a lot, man.
Follow me.
Which way do you want to go? Do you want to go back down the way we came up?
She doesn't like being in this spot.
I know. But do you want? Which way do you want to go? Back down those steps, or through here, and then back down the big steps?
Well, I want to follow you where you need to go.
Wherever you go down the big steps.
Flashing light is an EMF detector, and she is following him.
You feel better that I got you out of that room? No? You want to get off this floor? Once for yes, twice for no. Don't you go downstairs? You walk with me in the ballroom, I'll protect you. Don't worry about it.
That's really gnarly. Oh my God.
I want to come back to the lodge. I'll sit here and I want to sit in that lodge. Let's go downstairs, I promise.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
See you later.
Stairs over here.
That's so cute.
She's like, peace, dude.
The deal with this, you guys, is that she does not feel like it's safe upstairs in the design hall. So she is following this guy. She feels more comfortable with me right there. Let's put this thing on. Did she lock the door?
I don't know.
Or she did. Yeah, she
did. She's with Jesse. It's a lot. It's calm down
here. Stay here next to me. We'll take care of you.
Oh, and start the live video. I wonder if I have reception down here.